So if you wonder why everything in your life seems to be going astray, everything in your life seems to be going crazy, everything in your life seems to be troubled, look no further than the company you keep. Look no further than those that you're hanging around. Look no further than the energy that you're allowing to flow into your life. And the crazy thing is, you don't even realize how all that negative tension, how all those negative vibes, and how all of that negative energy is affecting the way you live your life on a daily basis. I think it was the great communicator, Kendrick Lamar, that said, "Trick, don't kill my vibe." Because he understood, as he was taking that stairway to success, to that next level, to the high plateau, he could not afford to have mood killers or people that sucked the positive energy out of the room around him, because he understood that it would affect the way he felt on a daily basis, which ultimately would affect the things that he did on a daily basis. Our motto for today and every day for the rest of our lives is NDA. And that acronym stands for No Drama Allowed. Positive energy only. So there are two types of people in this world: positive energy givers and positive energy killers. Which one are you? Which one are you allowing to flow into the circle of your life each and every day? Because if it's a positive energy killer, I can promise you, you're walking around with a dark cloud over your head, you're walking around with a dark cloud over your house, you're walking around with a dark cloud over you everywhere you go. And it's portrayed and displayed in the things that you do on a daily basis. You gotta be careful though, because that negative energy, that negative tension, will sneak up on you like a thief in the night. Case in point, I was at the house the other day watching a certain reality TV show with friends and family. And let me tell you, there was so much negative tension going on that screen that it jumped into my living room. And before I knew it, two people were at each other's throat. And I found myself breaking up an argument that almost turned into a fight. And I promise you, before we put it on that channel, there was a whole bunch of peace in that room. See, negative energy is contagious. Whatever they're doing, you're doing, be it positive or negative. So you gotta be like a bloodhound and sniff out that negative energy. But also too, I talk to a lot of you guys all the time like you're the victim, but sometimes you're actually the problem. You need to make sure that you're not the dark cloud. And when you enter into the room, you bring in all the negative vibes and the negative spirit into that room. Check yourself. Positive energy only. Sometimes before you walk out the house, you got to spray yourself with some negativity repellent, negative vibe repellent, demon repellent. You tell them this is a drama-free zone. So if you bring in that negative energy, you must be gone. So today, refrain from those that drain and cause pain, and walk away from that drama and run towards your dreams. And you tell them that their misery, their ignorance, their drama, their negative vibes, their negative energy, their negative spirit will have absolutely none of your company. Because you're all about their positivity. It's already hard enough for you to climb over the hump of everything that you're facing in your life. But you know you're gonna get it done, because you're determined to make each and every day a Wednesday. Positive energy only. This is a great day to win. Let's go.